NBC World Premiere movie. 6 beautiful women. 6 shocking secrets.
She's my child.
I have a court order to make sure that you stay away.
He won't stop until he finds me.
Each has a past she's trying to escape.
I'm sick of being scared.
And a future she's trying to find.
I'm very proud of you.
Nightingales.
Nobody ever walks away from me. Oh. You got lousy timing, Lover.
I will have order in this court. Proceed, Counselor.
I ask you again to point to the individual that you saw shoot and kill John Wilkinson on the night in question. Amanda, take your time. Amanda, just point him out.
It was him.
Let the record show that the witness is pointing to the defendant, Mr. Carl Brock.
Order. Order. Order in court. Order.
You told me that if I testified, they'd put him away forever. He's out on the street, for God's sakes.
Look, nobody expected a mistrial.
Oh, well, that's a great comfort. That does me a lot of good.
The DA is already filing a motion for retrial. Our main concern is getting you out of here. Alive.
You don't know him. He won't stop until he finds me.
The witness protection program works. You have to trust me.
Trust you? I did trust you, and look what it got me. A plane ticket to Los Angeles and a free makeup job.
Let's get started, Candy.
Born in Chicago? I've never even been to Chicago. Where'd you get the name Bridget from?
It's my daughter's name. Thought you'd like it.
I'm sorry. It's a nice name.
I know it's none of my business. But how the hell did a kid like you get mixed up with a guy like Brock? You must have known his reputation.
Hey, this is Atlantic City. You're nobody here without a reputation. Besides, I thought I was in love with him. Look, don't I even get to say goodbye to my mom?
I'm sorry.
Why?
It's too dangerous. For her and for you.
Oh, Bridget. Whoever you are.
I tried to explain to both of you. Why won't you listen? Daddy, please say something.
You made up your mind? What else is there to say?
That you understand, that you forgive me.
What you were doing was a
was call. What you wanted. What Mother wanted. Not once did you ask me what I wanted. I want to be able to wake up in the morning and smile. Daddy, do you realize I've never seen you smile? Please say something to me.
Your bus is waiting.
I goodbye, Daddy. I love you both very much.
You've got the wrong car. Sorry.
Oh, you're not the driver from the record company?
What record company?
Oh, if you have to ask, I guess you're obviously not.
What are you, a rock star or something?
Or something. Oh, great. Now I'm late. This is the last time I agree to do a benefit.
Hey, wait. I can take you if you want.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, great. All right.
Great. Are you in a rush?
Never.
You want to see some more of LA?
Definitely.
Okay.
This gig. I'll work whatever you want, weekends or weeknights. I'll be more reliable than the mailman.
You know what the money is? Let's do it.
An empty limo, give me a call.
Okay.
Bye.
Thanks. Bye.
I won it in the lottery.
Nightingale House. has been a home for student nurses for the last 20 years. There are still a couple of people missing, Foreman and Aronson, but I think we should get started.
Oh, excuse us, ladies. Come on, Buzz, this can't be the place.
This can't be the place.
Foreman and Aronson, I presume?
Buzz.
Todd.
Well, this is the place, and you're late. And being late in this business could someday cost a life. So please make this a first and a last.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Good.
Ever. We swear.
Thank you. Now that we're all here, let me formally introduce myself. My name is Elizabeth McCarran. Everyone calls me Liz.
Hi, Liz.
Hi.
Hello.
Although I have full nursing credentials, I function as house mother here at Nightingale House. I know the hospital staff and the student nursing program intimately. The eight of you will be a part of a class of 20 students in the nursing program.
Excuse me, is that 20 of us in this house?
No. The rest will be housed at the hospital dorm. So consider yourself lucky.
I do.
Some students come here assuming that nursing is going to be fun. It isn't, which is one of the reasons we have a serious nursing shortage in this country. I'm not going to kid you guys. The work is very tough. Lectures, classes, tests, hospital duty evaluations. And here's a sobering thought. There are eight of you in this room. Statistics tell us that half of you might not make it.
Half?
But for those of you who do, nursing can be a rewarding and fulfilling career. As house mother, my job is to be here for you, to give you support, and just to help you get through it. And it all starts tomorrow, 5 a.m. sharp.
Five.
So good luck, and give it your best shot. Are there any questions?
5 a.m.
No? Well, then let's all get settled in. The living quarters are all up here. You'll be three to a room. Oh, except, of course, Buzz and Todd.
Hey, don't go to any trouble on our account.
Samantha?
Yeah.
Bridget and Rebecca,
yeah,
you guys are in this room right here.
Thanks.
And Julie, Thea, and Lorna, you're down the hall.
And what about us?
And you boys are going right to the top.
Liz, are we on the left?
Yeah. The attic.
It's getting harder to pretend.
In here.
Where would you suggest I play it, Julie?
Cleveland.
I bet she's got a degree in bitching.
I hope we're gonna get along. This program sounds hard enough as it is.
Oh, don't sweat it. I'll handle her. Hey, Lorna, don't you know those things can kill you? And besides, they're incredibly uncool.
These aren't mine. I don't even smoke.
How did these get in here?
What are those?
Study aids. We're gonna need them.
You're really prepared, aren't you?
Yeah, well, my mom's a nurse, so I kind of grew up with this stuff.
Is that why you're here, because of your mom?
Very good.
So where are you from, Becky?
I'm from Missouri. I was raised on a farm.
Oh, I love the country. Don't you miss it?
A little. How about you, Sam?
From New York.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Is your family still there?
Well, my dad's dead, but my mom lives here in L.A.
I'm sorry.
That's all right. How about you, Bridget? Bridget? What about you? Where are you from?
Chicago.
So why'd you pick nursing?
It was a last-minute decision. I wonder if I could have a minute.
That's why I'm here. Problem?
No. Look, Liz, I hate to make trouble. I'm not that kind of person, really. But when I applied, I specifically asked for my own room and a telephone. Now, I'm sure you're aware that there are two other girls in my room. And, well, as you can see, I'm not like them.
Oh, yes, I can see that very clearly.
I know you'd understand.
Good.
Then I'm sure you'll understand when I tell you it's three to a room.
I beg your pardon?
I'm afraid you'll have to conform to our rules.
You haven't heard a thing I've said.
Oh, no, no, you're wrong. I heard you all too well. Do I make myself clear, Miss Prescott?
Perfectly, Miss McCarran. Just perfectly.
I think I've died and gone to heaven. Did you happen to notice?
Yes, I noticed. I'm not blind.
I'm really impressed. This may just be the greatest idea of your entire life.
Hey, would you be serious for once? I mean, if you don't screw this one up, we might just get something out of it.
Well, I plan to.
Just don't get us thrown out, okay? This is important to me.
Hey, it's important to me, too. Real important.
I mean it.
Hey, no problem.
Ms. McCarran?
Bridget, hi.
Hi.
How's your throat? Would you like some tea?
Oh, no, thank you. They said you'd know about me.
Yes. Come and sit. I'm your liaison with the Justice Department. Kind of a new experience for me, too. If you ever need to talk, my door's open.
Well, I don't want to cause you any trouble. I mean, I know that you have a lot of, well, real students here, and they're the ones that deserve your attention.
I don't know what you mean by real students. People come here for 100 different reasons. You'd be surprised. I know your adjusting is going to be difficult, and I'm here to help you in any way I can.
I'll try to fit in.
Well, you may just find you do fit in.
Thanks. Oh, that makes me feel a little better.
Well, that's a start.
Yeah. I feel safe here. I think.
We'll be fine. Let me get you some tea.
I think I need it.
Any news on where she is?
We got lucky at the trial, Mr. Brock. Now take my advice and forget the girl.
Well, here's a little advice for you. You find her for me. You got that?
Now, my girl left me for my best friend.
He told me it was for his brother.
Either way, it was devastating. Hey, is there no compassion around here? Everybody, listen up. My name is Nurse Ritt, and I suggest you give your souls to God because your asses belong to me. Let's go. Now.
This year, my son and I took some time to photograph the beauty of nature. I took pictures, he took pictures. Then naturally, we looked for the Kodak color watch seal for great developing. The color watch seal means a Kodak system checks the developing for great color, and every print is on Kodak paper. But a father and son see things differently. This is my idea of natural beauty, and this is his. The Kodak color watch system. You're gonna thank me for it. Of course, he's single, see? And...
It was a mismatch from the opening. After four defeats in the last 4 years, Diet Pepsi changed its formula for the fifth time. Yet once again in taste tests, Diet Coke beats Diet Pepsi. Diet Coke, the winner and still champion, just for the taste of it.
Toyota announces a 1-800 number for customer compliments or complaints.
Do we have any complaints about our Toyota?
Nope. But call them anyway. It's toll free.
It's important to you. It's important to us. Toll free customer service. Just one aspect of the Toyota touch.
Bet you think a bottle of your dishwashing liquid does a lot of dishes. Well, if it's the old green one. It does this many. Not bad. But there's one that does more than any other leading liquid. It's new ivory liquid. Now with longer-lasting suds, the same 32-ounce size ivory can do that many, and more, and even more. You get 700 more clean dishes out of new ivory, the dishwashingest liquid.
Next time you rent a car, be sure to use Gold MasterCard and be covered with Master Rental, the insurance that includes what American Express left out. Because only Master Rental covers more than just collision damage and loss. It covers your stolen luggage and something even more important, you. So for the best car rental insurance any card offers, use the world's number one gold card, Gold MasterCard. Choose the gold card that makes a difference.
Now, the student nursing program here at University General Hospital is hands-on from day one. So I suggest you stick tight and pay close attention.
When do we start weapons training?
This is where you'll be spending most of your clinical medical surgical training. Here you will assist the patient to grow to his fullest capacity. Now, the healing relationship between the patient and nurse is focused on the patient's needs. This is the nurse's station where you'll find everything that you'll need. Most of your classes will be held in here. The first semester will be filled with fundamentals of nursing. And then we'll break you up into rotating groups consisting of medical, surgical, pediatrics, maternity, and psychiatric nursing. Desk assignments later.
Hey, Buzz. I think she's more your speed.
Hi, Brian.
Come on, everybody. Let's go. There's a lot more to see. Pediatrics. Nothing sadder than children in pain. Steel yourself to it. Next, we'll go to emergency, and I want everyone to stay together.
Oh. Don't lose him.
Do you like my teddy bear?
Yes, I do very much. He's nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. What do we have here? 24-year-old male stabbed in the chest, multiple rib fractures, and I think he's got a second chest wound.
He's also got a hemothorax. We gotta get an OR stat.
Call ICU. Make sure we got a bed available for him.
Type in crossing for two units, a whole blood, CBC. Lights, coag panel. John, let's get a chest tube in.
Team.
All right, let me take a look.
The essence
nurse, help
of nursing.
Me with this now.
Especially in here.
Put a Foley in. Have you got him prepped? Pager.
Okay, let's go.
Wait over here for a moment. I want to introduce you to Dr. Roger Traynor, our chief of surgery. Do you care to say a few words to our new class doctor?
Well, I really don't have any words of wisdom for you, but I will wish you all good luck. We're happy you're here. We need you.
You can take a 15-minute break. You can go now. You have a new fan club already, Doctor.
Come on. You know you're the only fan I care.
That's right.
Dr. Williams, 2471.
Dr. Trainer.
Hi.
I just want to tell you how pleased I am to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
That's very nice. Thanks.
Well, I certainly hope we get a chance to work together sometime.
You too. Well, that'd be great.
It would be. My name is Julie. Julie Prescott.
Well, Julie Prescott, how goes the first day?
Getting better.
Good.
See you later.
Dr. Stoner to ER.
Hi. Hi, stop by and say hello. Hey, garden always looks great this time of year.
Roger, do me a favor.
What?
Cross me off your jogging route.
No, no, never.
You know, if you chased women your own age, maybe you wouldn't have to run so much.
How about you? You chasing anybody these days, or are you still sitting up in the bleachers?
Why is it we always have the same conversation?
Because I worry about you. Come on, Liz. Can't we be friends?
Maybe we can.
Good.
When you grow up.
That's unfair. You're the one who pressed for the divorce. Remember that?
Yeah, look, I'm really busy. I have a new group starting today.
I know. I met them. Well, I gotta go.
Roger?
Yeah.
Stay away from my girls.
Where's my pencil?
Oh, I can't take any more.
I hate you.
Where's
hate you, Todd.
It's right there.
The helping relationship and communication skills
just
in nursing.
Just relax, Buzz, all right?
You guys... So, does anyone here still want to be a nurse?
I do. Come on, let's go out somewhere.
Really, I can't handle this anymore.
I really don't think you and I would frequent the same places.
Oh, what do you mean by that?
Well, where I go, the men walk upright.
Ooh.
Hey, I just don't want to hear another word about bodily fluids.
Yeah. Todd's right. We really need a break.
I know a great new club. Come on.
Let's go. Let's go.
You
want to
go? Come on. Come on.
No, I don't want to go.
You have no choice.
I want to study.
No. What am I supposed to wear?
I'm sure you have something.
Come.
We can all make it.
Easy for you, your mother's nurse.
So that's
where you get those cards.
Thanks a lot.
What brought you here, Lorna?
Yeah. You'll all laugh.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
All my life, I wanted to help people.
Oh, what a saint.
That's nice.
No, I understand. That's why I want to be a nurse, too. How about you guys?
Well, we're a top secret mission for Mr. Dr. Ruth.
Oh, okay.
Dr. Right.
No, we're really not at liberty to discuss it.
That's a good one.
Yeah. Oh. That's great.
Sounds important.
Yeah.
Oh,
Look, I'll explain everything later. I have to take a shower and change. I'm late.
I said I didn't see you.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Wasn't it?
Cool it, Buzz. She said later. Come on, stand.
Okay.
Want to go walk around?
Sure, let's go check it out.
So you're from the Windy City.
What?
The Windy City, Chicago.
Oh, well, sort of.
Yeah, me too, sort of. So's Buzz.
It's great.
Yeah, actually, I'm from the South Side. And Buzz, believe it or not, is from Winnetka. Yeah, so what part are you from?
I'm from the East Side.
The East Side?
I mean the West Side. I mean...
Hey, am I making you nervous?
No. I went to the Art Institute for a while. I listened to WLS radio, and we used to hang out at Ditka's a lot.
Ditka's? You mean Ditka's?
You say Ditka's, I say Ditka's. Look, I've got to go.
Am I contagious?
Can I have a soda, please?
You don't look like you're having much fun.
I've never been in a place quite like this before.
There is no place else quite like this. So where are you from?
You wouldn't be interested. It's pretty dull.
You're wrong. I'm very interested. I'll get that one. Thank you. So what do you do?
I'm a student nurse at the University General Hospital.
You see, that isn't dull at all. Oh, I'm Daniel Parker.
Rebecca.
Rebecca, that's pretty. Rebecca, would you like to dance?
No, thank you. I really don't know how. Look, I'm gonna go join my friends.
You're not looking over your shoulder, kid. It took you 10 minutes to notice anyone was there.
What are you doing here anyway? Is it my mother? Is she all right?
She's fine. Just checking up on you. Oh. Any problems?
Problems? Me? What problems? A name I still don't answer to? A life story I can't keep straight? A face I don't even recognize in the mirror? No. I'm just fabulous.
I know it's a small point. But you are alive.
You call this living? I'm sick of being scared. In fact, I'm sick of this whole damn game. Look, you gotta get my mom here. I really need to talk to her.
Bridget.
Please.
No way.
You owe me. And if you can't do me this one favor, then just stay the hell out of my life.
I'm sorry. I can't. Come on, let me buy you a cup of coffee.
Okay. Thanks.
You look good, Mom. California agrees with you.
I take care of myself.
May I come in?
I'm busy.
Okay, it's gonna be like that.
What did you expect?
Let's not play games. You know, I go to our old apartment in New York and you've moved. No new address, you just disappeared off the face of the earth. Do you know how long it took me to find you?
Go away.
She's my child.
Why didn't you think about that when you walked away from her? My God, she was only 6 months old.
I made a mistake. I was just a kid. Please, just at least let me see her.
No. You don't deserve her.
I'm changed. I'm not drinking. There are no more drugs. I'm clean.
And for how long? Don't come back here again. I have a court order to make sure that you stay away.
What are you talking about?
I have filed the papers to adopt her legally.
Please don't do this. I'm begging you. Mom, look, look, I'm going to school. I'm gonna have a whole new career.
Samantha, I have heard it all before.
No, you're wrong. Please. I'm gonna prove you wrong. I want to see my baby.
Find the strength to stop aches and pains without a prescription? In Advil. Advil contains the same medicine that's in the prescription brand Motrin, yet Advil is gentler to your stomach than aspirin. It's no wonder Advil doctor recommendations have grown each year and now total over 15 million, and the doctors are recommending Advil more and more every day. So why take this or this when today there's Advil? Advil, advanced medicine for pain.
I want that Kentucky Fried Chicken taste, and plenty of it, Jack.
It's a taste I prize, but at my size, I just need a snack. Well, folks, look no further. Have a bucket, some nuggets, or a chicken burger.
Seven secret herbs and spices.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Up to $2,000 cash back from Subaru is worth more than the same money from anyone else. It's worth more because Subaru builds a rugged, reliable wagon that's the best-selling import wagon in America. It's worth more because Subaru's XT6 has the same engine design found in a Ferrari or a Porsche. It's worth more because the Subaru Justy is the lowest-priced four-wheel drive passenger car in America. Up to $2,000 cash back on a Subaru is worth more because it's on a Subaru.
Comes tomorrow's front page. Sorry, gorgeous. Just making my editor happy. Table for two. Think we have a story. And what are we serving? Seagram's Extra with the extra splash of fruit. You are cool. Oh, it looks so refreshing. Stop, you're killing me. I think I've got an exclusive.
Refreshing new Seagram's Extra.
NBC Monday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
From Red Square to our nation's capital, from the Forbidden City to a guerrilla war zone, from the top of the world to the heartland of America,
Cedar Rapids.
Tom Brokaw, only on NBC.
The most important job I have is being a mom. And as a mom, I worry about my son and drugs. The place where I work is concerned, too. That's why First Interstate Bank, that's where I work, is supporting Just Say No to Drugs. Because with every new qualified account that's open, First Interstate Bank will make a donation to the Just Say No Foundation. And as a First Interstate employee, that makes me feel proud. And as John's mom, it makes me feel a whole lot better.
They just have to be in the vicinity and it happens. The soft drinks just disappear. But now as your supply goes down, come to 7-Eleven, where every day we have sales on some of your favorite soft drinks that let you build a supply almost as great as the demand. 7-Eleven, where the good things come easy.
Excuse me.
Get a case of Coke in cans, just $5.99 at today's 7-Eleven.
What's your idea of fun?
Liquid assets.
Kauai style.
If getting away to the garden aisle is your idea of a good time, try Hilton on Wheels, the Kauai Hilton's way to make a good time even better. Or if your idea of fun is the Big Island, try Hilton on Wheels at the Kona Hilton. An Avis rental car is included with every package. Get in on the fun at the Kauai or Kona Hiltons. Call Aloha Airlines and ask for Hilton on Wheels.
Come on, smile. Give me a smile.
Say cheese.
This is making me hungry.
There's just one place you can get a lot of cheese for a little cash. Taco Bell introduces Mexi-Melt. Real cheddar, Monterey Jack. Ground beef and zesty pico sauce. Together, melted in a warm flour tortilla. The new Mexi-Melt. Go for it.
Taco Bell has a rotor. Make a run on the border.
Nightingales continues, starring Mimi Kuzyk, Susan Walters, and Britta Phillips.
Yeah, it looks like everyone is heading for the beach today. And if you aren't, you should, because I hear it is gorgeous out there. Take a look at area temperatures. Currently, it's a beautiful, cool 83 degrees out in good old Santa Monica. It's 92 degrees in the heart of Westwood, 97 at the Civic Center. And are you ready for this one? It's 110 degrees in the Valley. L.A., you are hot.
Assessment. Determine unresponsiveness. Tap or gently shake and shout. Tap or gently shake and shout. What's next?
What's the question?
Hey, Julie.
So how long does it take to dry the foot? I just have to type this.
I can't concentrate with heat. I'm going to study at the beach. Do you want to come?
No, I can't.
Well, I'm going. I've always wanted to see the ocean. Now it's only 30 minutes away. Bye.
Bye. Have fun.
I just have a thing for dull girls who don't know how to dance. Do you remember me, Daniel Parker?
How did you know that I was...
I followed you from your house.
Why?
Well, I was going to go in and ask you for a date, but, well, kind of lost my nerve. And then you got on the bus. I know I could have saved you the bus fare.
Look, I really have to study.
Well, that's okay. Just walk with me for a while. I mean, it's such a beautiful day, and I promise I won't bore you with my life story. At least not too much. Come on, walk with me. Come on. You look great.
Thank you.
Don't you just love the ocean?
Yes, it's beautiful.
Makes you feel terrific, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. There's something about it, something special.
Dr. Stoner, Haiti Jack, keep him in mind. Nice wheels.
How goes the studies?
Horrible. Have you ever tried to concentrate in a zoo?
You know, you're welcome to study up at my place.
Wouldn't Liz have a problem with that?
I beg your pardon?
I mean, our house mother likes us to study up at the house.
Well, Julie, you know, it's up to you. Anyway, the invitation's still open.
Well, maybe.
Good.
This little girl is Megan.
Are you a relative?
Yes. No. I mean...
I'm sorry. I don't see any note from her mother, and I really can't release her without written instructions.
Excuse me.
Missouri?
Blue Spring.
Oh, Blue Spring, okay.
I kind of like it when we talk about you.
But I'm running out of things to say.
I'm sorry. I haven't had many dates. In fact, I haven't had any.
I can't believe that.
Well, my family's very religious.
Well, I'm surprised they let you come to L.A.
I came on my own. It's the first time I ever disobeyed them. They barely even talk to me now.
I'm sorry. Balloon man.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Are you okay?
Yeah.
And you're enjoying yourself?
Yes.
Good. Listen, my house is, it's only a couple blocks from here. Would you like to come by?
I don't think so.
What's the point of being a struggling photographer if you can't show someone how hard you're struggling?
I just really can't. I need to catch the bus back home.
Well, I'll drive you back.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks. Daniel, I just want you to know I had a really good time.
Enough to do it again?
I'd like that.
Good. Come on. Here, I'll get you.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Friend, I heard your music on my way in.
Oh, yeah, Billie Holiday.
Yeah, she's the greatest.
Yeah, she is, isn't she? Want to come in for a bit? Wouldn't mind the company.
Are you sure?
Yeah, come on in before we wake everyone.
Oh, nice office. Wow, you got a serious collection here. Ella Fitzgerald, Nancy Wilson, Julie London, Bessie Smith, Elvis Costello? Liz, who are you?
Funny, I was just asking myself the same question.
Are you getting any answers?
A few. And I'm happy for those. What about you?
What about me?
Why are you here?
Because nursing's something I grew up with, and I'm good at it. Besides, everybody's got to eat, right?
Well, nursing can be great.
So why did you give it up?
Who says I gave it up? I'm just taking a break. I needed to get away, but not too far away. Funny the choices we make. Well, I guess that's what it's all about. Choices.
Yeah.
Williams 2471.
Hi, Julie.
Dr. Williams
2471.
Oh, Sam!
Oh, God, I'm so sorry.
Are you all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'm Sam Stein.
Samantha Sullivan, also known as Sam.
Still have the first week jitters. You see, we're supposed to cure them, not put them in traction.
Oh, come on, Doc. Lay off. It was my fault. I wasn't looking.
And what are you doing out of your room? You have exploratory surgery tomorrow.
I only hope that in my next life, I get to be your doctor.
Sure.
You know, I think you ought to consider changing your name. I wouldn't want anybody to get the two of us confused.
Well, I'm late. I gotta go, Sam.
Well, I'll catch you later,
okay.
Sam.
Okay. What's wrong, Pia?
Oh, a nurse written nailed me. I think I left my CPR mouthpiece at the house. I gotta go.
Oh, sure.
See ya.
Okay. Oh, what's the matter? Don't you like me anymore? Oh, they're gonna find out about you and throw you out on your ass. Just like they did in Florida.
Lorna, are you all right?
Oh, I'm fine. Why?
No, it's just that Sam sounded like you were upset or something.
No, I'm fine, really. What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be on duty?
Yeah, I left my CPR mouthpiece here.
Well, I'm late for class. I gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Yeah. These aren't mine. I don't even smoke. I don't even smoke. I don't even smoke.
He's back.
Stop following me on the wagon.
He's funny. He's broke.
All right, honey. We're poor.
He's Arthur.
Pull. Hit the bully. Hit the bully.
Dudley Moore. Liza Minnelli. John Gielgud.
I mean, what would you do if you were me?
The word bathe comes to mind.
Arthur 2, On the Rocks, rated PG. Starts Friday, July 8th, at a theater near you.
I have a handsome new neighbor.
Oh, Mother.
A doctor. Oh, my. Here he is.
Hi.
Think fast. Think Best Savers with fast-acting mint crystals.
Dinner tomorrow?
Perfect.
Shh. Listen to your mouth. That's the crunchy texture of a Triscuit. Mm. And that's the delicious whole wheat taste of a Triscuit. They're made to take on any topping or no topping. Listen to your mouth, Triscuit.
Casey Masterpiece is my homemade barbecue sauce. The sauce didn't come out of the laboratory, it came out of my kitchen. I had bought about all the commercial sauces there were available, and frankly, none of them really satisfied me. I began buying all kinds of spices. I came up with the garlics and the peppers and the tomatoes and the molasses, and with good old trial and error and work in the kitchen, eventually I came up with what I really felt was a masterpiece. KC Masterpiece. This is one sauce that lives up to its name.
Yeah, but have you ever been slimed?
He put his grilled cheese in the VCR. Slid it right in.
No. Strapless dress. Fit great.
Danielle's not dating till she's 30.
Oh, I see you good parents stock up on this stuff, too.
Oh, hey. Hey. Yeah, it comes with the territory.
I like the blue one.
For the kids. I like that I control the sugar. Oh, yeah, and with soda.
And soda costs four times as much.
Save that money, Kim.
Yeah, for a BMX bike.
Having kids means having Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid drink mix.
NBC Monday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
Tonight, don't miss a special night of comedy.
It's pretty amazing.
When Jay Leno hosts The Tonight Show all this week.
Finally, a return to the golden age of television.
Up-to-the-moment headlines from Channel 2 News.
Good evening. Coming up at 10, investigators in France are still trying to determine what caused a train wreck that took at least 22 lives. A Georgia father and son injured in the Makapu'u crash 2 weeks ago left for home today, and we'll have a special report on a peculiar volcanic problem on the Big Island. An Action Line report shows some pharmacies may be overbilling Medicaid, and the mayor had a special visitor today. We'll tell you all about him. Les will have the latest sports when we see you after Nightingales. Stay with us.
Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
My hair used to have a mind of its own.
Then a few weeks ago, I stopped complaining. I started using Pantene. Pantene's got something in it called a pro-vitamin B5 complex. I don't know what it is, but I know what it does.
Because every day my hair looked fuller and shinier. The ends didn't split or look frizzy. No, it didn't happen overnight, but it did happen. You'll see.
Pantene. Serious care for beautiful hair.
The beginning of a great relationship. The 88 Volkswagen Vanagon from your Oahu VW dealers. We call this the family room. Fold down table. And fold down seats. You could call this the back lanai. It's big enough. Up front, it's all driving comfort. So drive into your VW dealer today and register to win a free European vacation. Remember, no matter how you use it, the Vanagon works for everybody. Lady not included.
This is the chicken of chickens. It's the king of the road, the head honcho, the top gun. It's the chicken fajita pita at Jack in the Box. The chicken other chickens aspire to be.
This is the way to eat chicken. The chicken fajita pita at Jack in the Box restaurants. Cheese, tomatoes, grilled onions, and all white meat chicken in a pita for serious fajita eaters.
It's the chairman of the board.
You are about to experience the strokes of genius. Wimbledon, Saturday.
Nightingales continues, starring Mimi Kuzyk, Susan Walters, and Britta Phillips.
I thought Lorna was going to join us.
She changed her mind.
She's always changing her mind. Look, maybe we should just do this another day. You're stalling, Becky. Come on, this is Melrose. It's time to purchase something from the 20th century.
Yeah.
You're learning hair. You've got that less affair.
Heard of them a million times, but still I'd like to say you wear it well.
Okay, look at the camera. I want a big smile.
What are you doing?
There you go. Oh, you look beautiful.
Daniel, I don't like those things.
Come on,
please.
Come on.
No, I'm embarrassed.
You look terrific. Oh, it's great. Okay. Now, little dance. Little dance. Oh, great. That's just terrific. One more smile. Big one.
Put it away. Please.
Voila, the camera is off. You were wonderful. Thank you. Happy?
Yeah. Daniel, there's something I have to tell you.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Here it comes. I knew it.
What?
I knew it. You're married, aren't you?
No.
Yes, you are. You got a set of twins. Where is it? Blue Spring, Missouri.
Stop teasing me. You say this while I have the courage. It's really important.
Well, I'm sorry. Go ahead. Is there a problem?
It's just too difficult to explain.
Well, come on, Becky, you can tell me.
Please don't laugh at me.
I'll never laugh at you. I know. You never learned how to dance.
I also never...
slept with a man? I want you to know that I would never make you do anything that you don't want to do. Now I think it's time I take you home.
I'm off all day Sunday if you're not doing anything.
I'll pick you up early.
Okay.
Grab my keys. Yep. So what do you think?
Well, it has possibilities.
Well, I want to show you the pool.
I think you'll like it.
I love to come out here after work. I just sit back here and kind of relax. Oh, too bad you didn't bring your suit.
Who says I didn't? I've got to run.
Where are you going?
Well, you wouldn't want me to get behind in my studies, would you?
You gotta be kidding.
And you've got to be patient. My cab.
Cab.
Bye.
Take off my gown. I can't do it.
I'm nervous too. You know, I've never given anyone a bath before.
Oh.
Oh no! Please don't call Nurse Ritt. I'll get in trouble.
Look, Sam, if I'm going to have a nurse's hands all over me, I want that nurse to be ugly. Otherwise, no. I mean, I may have these mysterious symptoms, but the rest of me works.
Look, you just look that way and pretend I'm somebody else. I have an idea. Why don't you tell me your life story in 25 words or less?
Well, born in Brooklyn, educated Brandeis, degree in art. Became an antique dealer because I love beautiful things. I traveled the world, married twice, no children.
You have two more words left.
Stop there. Come on, get out of here. I'll finish it myself.
No, really, Nurse Rich, you wouldn't allow
I'll
it.
Tell I Nurse mean... Rich, you're going to be a great nurse one day.
All right. You got 10 minutes. I'll be back.
Hey. And you will.
Well, what's happening?
I don't know. I was just told to bring you there right away.
Didn't they tell you why?
Oh, great.
It's my mom.
Mama. Oh. Look at you. Your hair.
Same old mom. I'm fine. Really.
I'm okay. They moved me to new city, new job.
Where? What are you doing?
I can't, baby.
All I wanted was a little fun, a little excitement. Look what I did to us.
It's all my fault. Atlantic City is no place to raise you.
It's a big girl, Mama. I'll never forgive myself for what I'm putting you through.
Baby. I love you.
I love you, too. When will we see each other again? Did they tell you?
Not for a long while. And we have to go.
No, we just got here.
No, he's right, baby. We have to be very careful.
I miss you, Mama. I miss you a lot.
Yeah, prove who the real champion is. Was it ever close?
It was over before it started.
Think there'll be a rematch?
You think they want one?
How about a shot at the two champs together?
Diet Pepsi's won the title. In head-to-head taste tests, Diet Pepsi challenged and decisively beat Diet Coke.
Mike, how do you feel about sharing your title, huh?
No problem. Just not sharing my Diet Pepsi.
Diet Pepsi, the undisputed champion.
Pass the strawberries.
Why?
To put on my cereal.
You can't do that.
Why not?
Because it's just right.
So who?
So they worked hard to make it just right. All these crunchy flakes and tasty fruits and nuts and 100% nutrition.
Uh-huh.
Then if you add strawberries, it won't be just right anymore.
Oh, what will it be?
One never knows.
I know. It'll be just fine.
Kellogg's Just Right. For the perfect blend of 100% nutrition and great taste, no other cereal is just right.
Casey Masterpiece is my homemade barbecue sauce. The sauce didn't come out of the laboratory. It came out of my kitchen. With good old trial and error and work in the kitchen, eventually I came up with what I really felt was a masterpiece. KC Masterpiece. This is one sauce that lives up to its name.
Fresh and Clorox. I say Fresh and Clorox. Fresh and Clorox. Bleach goodness smells so good.
Fresh Scent. Another great Clorox bleach.
Goodness, it smells so good.
Although we've created over 30 wonderful wishbone dressings, we had yet to come up with a ranch dressing we flipped over. Until now. New ranch and light ranch dressings. Finally, a ranch dressing good enough to be called wishbone.
I'm a quiet guy. I just get so excited that Energizer really is the longest lasting battery. I can't help myself.
It'll surprise you!
Buy Energizer batteries, and I can go back to being shy and retiring.
Oi!
Are you ready to order now, miss?
No, thank you. I'm still waiting for someone. Steven, where are you? What do you mean you have to stay home and watch Miami Vice?
More than ever, it's the right time for Miami Vice Friday.
I'm having fun.
Yeah, me too. You like to sail?
No, but I like to swim.
Where are you going?
Come on.
No way. Yeah. I'm not coming in.
Yeah,
any water knows the equator is too cold for me.
Come
you look
on.
Good in there, huh? Huh? That's now I'm feeling warmer.
Oh, Daniel. You holding me like this, I know I did the right thing.
Look in your eyes and I can see that love's so dangerously. You're not trusting your heart to anyone. You tell me you're gonna play it smart. But I believe that we've only just begun. When it's this good, there's no playing more. I want you so I'm ready to go. Through the fire, through whatever comes my way. Fortune's that light in you.
I told you I didn't know how.
I told you I did, didn't I?
I know you're afraid of what you feel. You still need time to heal. And I can tell if you'll only let me try. You touched me and something in me. Through the fire, through the
drink. You look like you need it.
Oh, no, thanks. I don't drink.
You want to do a little too?
It's just not my scene.
Late. I couldn't sleep.
Oh, God, I'm running on empty. Dance a set, study a chapter. Not fun. How's Daniel? And when do we get to meet this guy?
I'm not sure. Sam, can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure.
I've been seeing a lot of Daniel lately.
Well, from everything you said, he sounds like a great guy.
He is. We've grown very close. I don't even know how to say this.
Just say it.
Tonight at his house, we were dancing. He held me and kissed me. That's never happened to me before.
Are you... have you...
We haven't made love, if that's what you're asking.
But you want to?
I don't know. We were dancing, his arms around me. This feeling came over me. I can't describe it.
Yeah, it's like your insides just... Your skin, everything is...
That's it!
Yes!
That's the one!
Oh, Becky, that feeling of wanting to give it all, it can be an honest and beautiful thing, especially if you're in love.
And why do I feel so guilty?
Oh, because it's the first time, probably. It's scary, I know. I felt just like you. When I first fell in love, I fell head over heels, over head over heels, over head over heels.
Then what happened?
I had a beautiful child.
You did?
I never saw the father again.
Sam, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to pry.
Oh, it's okay. Just be sure and be careful. You're so young. You've got your whole life ahead of you. I'm gonna go to bed, kiddo. I'll see you in the morning.
Okay.
Oh, Sam. I can't keep it.
Look, I want you to have it. It's like Victorian, maybe 1895. You can't even really call it an antique. But you can call it my thanks for making my stay here almost pleasant.
It's beautiful. Oh. You know, I can't wear it on duty, though. Oh, okay, maybe just today.
Sam, I got a crazy idea. I want your opinion on it.
I'm not sneaking you any more macadamia nuts.
No, it's not for me. It's for the kids in pediatrics. I want to do Santa Claus for them. Maybe next week sometime.
But you're Jewish and it's August.
I was talking to one of them. I don't think he's going to make it till December.
I think it's a great idea.
Good. Just don't think that any of you nurses are going to get to sit on Santa's lap.
Oh, you wish.
All right, we're about to make an approximate 5-centimeter incision below the umbilicus. Slowly dissect. And as you can see, the field of vision is quite difficult.
This is exciting.
Okay. Now for the fun part. We slowly pull back the membrane.
Just wait till it hits the artery. It'll be like Old Faithful.
Can everyone see it there?
Perfectly.
Julie? One down.
Lunch, anyone?
Do you feel better?
No, I feel terrible. I feel like a complete idiot.
Nurse Ritt?
Yes?
I wanted to change Mrs. Klein's IV, and it's not dripping. Do you think it's infiltrated?
I don't know, but I'll be with you in a minute.
Thank you.
Take a lunch tray to room 920.
Please, I can't look at food right now.
Well, you'll have to develop a stronger stomach, Prisca. Michaels, take a tray to the other rooms. Michaels?
Huh? I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Well, when you cleaned up the mess, come and find me and we'll try it again.
Hey, relax. At least you don't have to worry about dropping things inside a patient.
Dr. Warren, I really enjoyed your surgery today. I learned a lot.
Thank you. Keep smiling.
Don't get too excited. He drives a station wagon.
Don't worry, everything will be just fine.
Have you in here for Mrs. Furlick?
Just a little routine surgery. They're going to scrape my gallbladder or something.
Oh, a routine gallbladder scraping. Well, that's nothing to worry about. What's going on?
It stopped.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I really hate elevators.
It's okay. It'll be moving in a minute. Just lay back down.
No, you shouldn't understand. I can't stand tight places. I really would like to get out of here.
Really, we gotta help things moving.
Just relax.
Come on.
Breathe evenly. Just breathe evenly. Take some deep breaths. Just relax. Yeah. Lie down. Come on, lie down. Close your eyes.
See, it's still not going. Right.
We'll tell you when it's over, okay?
What do you mean when it's over? No.
No, no.
Let me out of here, please.
Come on,
move.
Just relax.
It's okay.
Come on,
relax.
Two student nurses are stuck inside with a patient. This is Nurse Ritt. Tell me what's happening.
What do we do?
Stay calm.
I know, but it's Mrs. Farley again. She's like passed out or something.
Stop breathing.
What have we got, nurse?
A patient and two student nurses.
There's no heartbeat.
There's no heartbeat.
Don't panic.
What's going on? Sounds like a cardiac arrest.
You'll have to administer CPR. Two student nurses were taking a patient to surgery. Do you have your mouthpieces with you?
Yeah. CPR. They want us to be brave.
Well,
Thea, what do I do?
Drop the phone. You do the compressions. I'll do the breathing.
I don't remember how to do this. Just do exactly what Nurse Ritt taught us. All right, tell me how to go.
Okay, now, go.
1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000, 1-1000, 2-1000. 3 to 1,000.
We'll have it moving any minute.
1,000, 2,000, 3,000.
Keep going, don't stop.
1,000.
Hey, it's moving.
2,000, 3,000.
Stand back, I'll take
breathing.
Okay, let's get her out of here. I need some room. Move it.
Over here.
You two all right?
Yeah.
That was very good work.
Has that made me pass?
But I've been waiting for a Bud Light.
If you want the one light that outshines them all, ask for Bud Light.
Come on, let me show you the kitchen. You've seen the bedroom.
Bud Light, because everything else is just a light.
Of all the cars that come out each year, only one can be the Motor Trend car of the year. For 1988, that one is this one. The hot new Pontiac Grand Prix. New Grand Prix, Motor Trend's car of the year. You've got to drive it.
It's not easy being little, so I'm glad you're there for me. Under your protection is a safe place to be. And when I take a tumble, or when I skin my knee, I'll be running home to you. That's where I want to be.
Nothing protects better, because nothing stays on better than Band-Aid brand from Johnson & Johnson.
Under your protection is a very safe place to be.
Band-Aid brand, as protective as you are.
AC, clearly best for allergy eyes.
NBC Monday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
Tuesday, it'll be curtains when Matlock tracks a killer of an unusual type.
He looks like Tom Cruise with curly hair.
Wow. A Matlock mystery. Then,
how about a little revenge?
An old enemy in a new episode threatens to bring down the empire of J.J. Starbucks. And on Summer Showcase, rape may not be a crime if the victim is a boy. Of Macho and Men, Tuesday.
I'm Dr. Mark Stifem, and I'm a psychiatrist. Did you know that a psychiatrist is a medical doctor? That's right. We have an MD just like your family doctor or surgeon. But we specialize in disorders of the mind and emotions. Our office is just like any other doctor's. You sit face to face and talk about your problems. You don't have to lie down on a couch like in the movies. For the name of a psychiatrist near you, ask your family doctor or call us, the Hawaii Psychiatric Society, at 671-8514.
Listen to the heartbeat of America.
New Chevy Camaro. It's not hard to get one of the best-known cars on the street, especially when you can get $750 cash back on top of an already remarkable price. But you'll also get something that's tough to get these days. Noticed.
The heartbeat of America.
Camaro.
That's the day, Chevrolet.
It's the spectacular Sesame Street Live Show coming to Blaisdell Arena this July 6th through 10th. A benefit for Kapi'olani Medical Center, Sesame Street Live is brought to you by Hawaiian Airlines, Metal Gold Dairies Hawaii, and Foodland Supermarkets. Blaisdell Box Office opens June 15. Be there as Big Bird and the whole Sesame Street gang put on a rollicking 90 minutes of fun, music, and dancing. And a lesson in the alphabet you will never forget. Sesame Street Live, Blaisdell Arena. It's a hit!
Who's the fairest of them all? Hawaii State Farm Fair.
Pet the cows and smell the flowers. We got fun here by the hours. Lots to do and lots to see at the farm fair. Exhibitions, demonstrations, entertainment, celebration. Fairest of them all at your farm fair.
Pick up country market bargains. See the 6th Annual Orchid Expo. Hawaii State Farm Fair, July 1st through July 10th at McKinley Fairgrounds.
Fairest of them all at your farm fair.
Nuggets or a chicken burger, all with 11 secret herbs and spices.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
In Hawaii, here's an unbeatable summer deal. 12 pieces of original recipe chicken, an igloo cooler, and a six-pack to go.
Oh, that unbeatable
taste. Just $19.95, that's an unbeatable summer deal.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Nightingales continues, starring Mimi Kuzyk, Susan Walters, and Britta Phillips.
Thanks, it was fun. I had a great time.
Well, you're just full of surprises, aren't you?
You have no idea. Night.
Night.
May I see you for a moment? I'd strongly recommend you stay away from him.
We happen to have a lot in common.
Dr. Traynor moves on any skirt under the age of 25. Don't flatter yourself.
No offense, Miss McCarran, but are you worried about me or Roger?
Actually, I was worried about you doing well on your eval tomorrow morning.
I understand you'll have some influence on my grade.
Some.
Well, I certainly hope no one tries to accuse you of trying to shaft me just because your ex-husband has taken an interest in me.
Julie, you're smart. You'll probably do well on this eval. But I don't think you have what it takes to be a nurse.
Really? Well, thanks for the show of confidence.
Nursing takes commitment. The only thing you're committed to is yourself.
Give me a big smile, okay? Ready? Oh, there, got it. Thanks. There. Oh, that was good.
Stay well, then.
Goodbye. Thank you so much. Oh, look who's here. Come in. It's the other. Come in, please. I'd like to get a picture of you for our family album. There. Smile. Great. On behalf of the entire Freilich family, thanks very much.
Oh, we student nurses do this kind of thing all the time, right, Bridget?
Oh, yeah, right. All the time. Here, Miss Freilich, we have something for you.
Oh, look, Mom.
How do you feel?
I'll be honest with you. I'm glad that they can't find out what's wrong. Now they have to release me. The finest collection of pre-Raphaelite paintings in the world is coming up for auction next week. All my cronies are going to be there. Sam, to me, that's what life is all about. Friends and beautiful art.
I like your attitude.
Hi. Hey, don't forget about my debut with Santa Claus tonight, 7 o'clock, Ward 6.
I won't forget. Don't be.
Yeah.
I should be finished with my test by then. Ah. Oh.
Don't worry, you'll ace it.
The heart is considered to be a pump, which is considered to be two pumps working in sequence.
the left side is the arterial chamber. Systolic is 110 and the diastolic is 70.
Think they want one?
How about a shot of the two champs together?
Diet Pepsi's won the title. In head-to-head taste tests, Diet Pepsi challenged and decisively beat Diet Coke.
Mike, how do you feel about sharing your title, huh?
No problem. Just not sharing my Diet Pepsi.
Diet Pepsi, the undisputed champion.
Only color this shiny wet. Look.
So light, so right. So wow, so now.
Even when it's dry.
CoverGirl Nail Slicks. Color that looks wet, even when it's dry.
What mascara looks spectacular on? That shrugs off water, but not soap and water? Clean Lash by CoverGirl. The waterproof mascara that's soap and water washable. Clean Lash, only from CoverGirl.
Introducing Kodakolor Gold 100.
I see your true colors shining through. See your true
Kodakolor Gold 100 gives you the most accurate colors, the truest colors of any print film.
Don't be afraid to live and show.
A new Kodakolor Gold.
Your two colors.
The bacon was hardwood smoked according to a recipe we've been perfecting for almost 100 years. And we'll gladly put this much time into something that's gone in an instant. There's a name for food this good. Hormel.
Sparkling. Shimmering. Windex. Street free. Ammonia D. Only Windex.
They're here.
Shining brilliantly. Windex. Depend on it.
Hi, it's me, Dave Letterman. Are you tired of all of the reruns of Late Night with David Letterman? Well, we're more than tired of them. We're out of them.
Dave's back, starting tomorrow.
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me.
Let love carry you away to Santa Barbara.
To sweethearts.
Excuse me, Dr. Trainer.
Minute.
Is Sam Stein going to be okay?
Well, his vital signs are stable. That's all I can tell you right now. What's wrong with him?
Well, I don't really know. Maybe we've been looking in the wrong direction. I've ordered up some additional blood studies.
Will you please tell me as soon as you know?
Samantha, listen to me. You've got a long career ahead of you in nursing. The easiest way to screw it up and to burn out is to get involved with your patients.
But Sam is special.
I know. I know that. Look, I'm not telling you not to care. But just protect yourself, you know? It won't last.
I know Liz has got the eval results by now. This waiting can drive you crazy. Damn it, Bridget, I smell death. A couple of us didn't make the cut, right?
You relax. Wow.
Every day you walk away.
You won't be here tomorrow morning. They're gonna kick your butt out of here.
You guys, come on.
Oh, you're gonna make it easy.
Why won't Liz tell us?
Liz wants to see us all in the living room.
Here we go. Well, we have a first here at Nightingale House.
I knew it. We all ended up in the dumper.
Shut up, Buzz. For the first time since I've been here. Everyone passed. Some of you by the skin of your teeth. The rest of you did okay.
Yeah, by the skin of
your
teeth.
Hey, I did very well. But it's only the first step, guys. But I'm very proud of you all. So, get cleaned up and get the hell out of here. You have some serious celebrating. Congratulations.
By the skin of your teeth.
Not by the
No, I want to propose a toast.
All right.
To Nurse Ritz.
The
Iron Butterfly.
All right. To Liz.
To the entertainment.
To all the doctors. I'll fix that.
I have figures.
Hey, to us. All right.
I'm sorry, I just gotta finish all these prints.
But you just gotta meet my friends.
Well, I'm just not in the mood tonight, Becky.
But they'll think I made you up.
Well, as long as you know I'm real, that's all that matters. Now, it's a big night for you and your friends, and I don't want you to miss it.
Will I see you tomorrow?
Of course. I wish I could drive you there, but I gotta finish these prints.
I understand.
Give me a kiss. One more. Mm-hmm. I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too. Bye.
Bye.
Loved your performance.
Yeah, me too.
So is she ready?
Soon, real soon.
You know, I'm beginning to think you like touring with these nurses. Especially this one.
Hey, just be cool. A little farm girl's gonna lead us to the hospital medicine cabinet.
You're such a bastard.
And you love it.
You're gonna make me miss that big auction, aren't you?
Well, we have your test results.
Come on, you're a doctor. You've obviously done this before. Level with me.
The biopsy shows you have a rare liver cancer. I'm sorry.
Well, what is it? 2 years, 2 months, 2 weeks?
Soon.
In 40 years, I never got to handle a really first-rate Burne Jones painting. A few Rossettis, but never a really good Burne Jones. Don't tell Sam.
Well, she'll find out eventually.
Not tonight. You know, she just passed her first big test.
All right. I'll come by in the morning.
I'm not going anywhere.
Decided to make a big deal out of it.
Student nurses Thea Bascom and Bridget newly learned CPR skills.
This is a national paper, isn't it?
Yes. Isn't that great?
Oh, I've got to tell my mom. God, let's go. Oh, this is great. Let's go tell
Nice to see you again, lover.
What are you doing here?
I just came by to check on Sam.
Well, don't be long. He needs his rest. Sullivan, congratulations.
Hey, handsome.
weren't you at your big party tonight?
Because I wanted to come see you.
Oh, the test came out just fine.
Oh, great. Oh, that's wonderful. What did they say it was?
Oh, I'm a little anemic. It's nothing. You have to go dancing without me tonight, though.
As long as you're okay.
Yeah. Look, I'm tired. Go on. Get out. Go to your party. You've earned it. I'll see you tomorrow.
No, I'll stay. We'll read one of your books or watch television or something.
You have very good taste. Go on, go.
See you tomorrow.
Watch closely. One of these swimmers is a Fuji picture. Can you spot which one? Fuji's advanced technology has developed Fuji Super HR Film with ultra-thin color layers for sharp pictures and better skin tones than we've ever had before. For pictures so alive they almost breathe, get Fuji Super HR Film. Fuji, official film of the U.S. swimming team.
Mom? Hmm? I've got to ask you something real personal. Hmm? Do you douche?
I sure do. But only with Massimo vinegar and water.
Why vinegar and water?
That's what my doctor recommends.
For a naturally fresh feeling, only Massimo has two vinegar and water douches. Pure, extra mild, and extra cleansing when you need it.
You'll see how clean and fresh Massimo makes you feel.
Massimo, trusted by more women than any other brand.
The Acura Legend sedan offers such amenities as leather-trimmed interior, sophisticated stereo system, and ergonomically designed controls. Is it any wonder? And with its 24-valve 2.7-liter V6, is it any wonder they enjoy standing on it? The Legend sedan, precision-crafted performance from Acura.
Oatmeal Raisin Crisp?
Taste what they've done to my oatmeal.
Oatmeal Raisin Crisp is wholesome oatmeal in crispy flakes.
I taste raisins and almonds.
Is that a little brown sugar I taste?
Taste what they've done to oatmeal.
My dad says you can't be a tough guy in underwear that shrinks a lot, so we wear Hanes. I mean, who needs wimpy underwear? Right, Dad?
You tell him, tough guy.
It's not just underwear. It's Hanes.
Tuesday after Matlock, it's J.J. Starbuck. Then NBC News presents a summer showcase special of Macho and Men. And no more reruns, no more excuses. David's back on Late Night with David Letterman.
Yes, the raw emotion pours off the screen in buckets. So join us